Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's the 4 Global Martial Arts Chapter 230. Fang Ping is determined for Ma Wu to win first place in this exchange competitions, because according to a recent regulation that issued by the Ministry of Education, first place will be allocated 35 billion funds each year. Ma Wu, which was allocated 26 billion last year, will have an additional 9 billion to recruit new instructor. Because it takes at least 5 masters for a martial university to become a true number 1 martial university. Even so, Fang Ping thinks that Jing Wu will not give up so easily. Those who were allocated 35 billion last year will lose 5 billion if they just finish in second place. Fang Ping hopes everyone understands what he means. If tomorrow Fang Ping really loses to Wang Jingyan, at least Fang Ping will put Wang Jingyan on the verge of surrender, and Fang Ping will save his energy to fight against Jing Wu. So, Fang Ping won't send Wen Long to defeat Wang Jingyan even if he suffers injuries from the fight with Fang Ping.